Who's the missus in the changing room?
Sam.
Beck.
Beck.
Victoria.
Lauren down.
I'd say all of them. All of them. Except me.
Sam. Sam.
Sam Curtis.
Sam.
Definitely Samantha Curtis.
Me.
Oh, Holly. Holly, because she bowls from halfway down the wicket.
I know.
Holly, for sure.
Holly.
Probably myself if I was to bowl. Victoria Land.
No one?
You can't do better.
I like being challenged.
Mecca.
Sarah McLachlan, taller Indian followers.
Sam.
Sam. Sam Curtis. To unfollow people.
I don't know, I don't follow anyone.
Take every single piece of the blame if you want to.
Arlene. Arlene or Sam? Arlene Kelly, 100%. Eyebrows. Wait, actually, that's Lauren.
Probably Arlene Kelly again.
Lauren.
You, Arlene, and Lauren, and Lulu.
The hair straightening crew. So, Arlene Kelly, Lulu Matthews, and myself.
Allah.
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 Probably Allah, with her twerking.
Allah.
Allah. Me. No, don't. You do, Arlene, of course.
Not Maddie. Probably Allah again.
Maddie Green.
Maddie.
Maddie Green.
Maddie Green by far.
Yep.
Outstanding.
Maddie Green.
Maddie.
Most definitely me. 100%.
Maddie, because she said she is.
Who's most likely to Google themselves?
I have no idea. Sam. Only because I'm getting some hints here.
And who's the best singer?
Why are you doing that, Matt?
Who's got the best banter in the team?
Banter? What?
Who uses Twitter the most?
Twink. Can you enunciate the words?
This is quite tough.